could accuse Willie Paul so many things, that he raped you, he tried to rape you, so many stuffs. Ni vitu ambazo ziko kwa public. So
I felt bitter, I felt angry, I felt I literally live life with no regrets, but I must say it's one of the things I regret doing, because right after I did it, like just after I did it, I was like, what did I just do?
Willie Paul in person, maybe mkazungumza, mkakaa chini, mkasolve zile issues mpaka mkakuwa sawa kabisa, ama kunaendaje?
Well, that is even why I called you here today, because before I approach him and have a conversation with him, I tarnished his name publicly. Let me clean it up first before I approach him. You know, acha nipulize hiyo kidonda kwanza before niende ni ipa.